Welcome back to my channel. Finally got my camera fixed and able to record a lot more. So keep watching this video because in the end I got a special edit for you guys of the back workout I'm doing. And also before that I'll be commentating on the actual workout. So let's just jump right into it. So for today's workout we are focusing on hitting the upper back. So your traps, your lats, basically your whole upper back, and also a little bit of shoulders because of certain exercises. But so in order to warm up, we did some pull-ups. You do 3 sets of as many as you possibly can. Make sure you do it in a controlled manner, and pull-ups is a great exercise if you want to build a wide and big back. So keep that in mind when you're doing pull-ups. Feel the stretch and feel the contraction. That is the most important thing while doing this exercise, and do it in a controlled manner. So you do as many as you possibly can for 3 sets and you jump into the workout. For the first exercise of the whole workout, we got bent over one arm rows. As you can see here, it is important that you keep a stable position while doing this exercise because you'll be hitting your upper back in a slow and controlled manner in order to build that big back that you really want to build. So you focus on getting in position, in a stable position, hips wide with your legs, and just bend over and do the cable rows in a slow manner. Here you do 3 to 4 sets, it depends, of 10 to 12 repetitions as each set goes. I started with 50 kilos, I put on 10 kilos after each set. So after each set you lower the repetition by 2. So for the second set I did 10 to 12, no, for the first set I did 10 to 12 repetitions, for the second set I did 8 to 10, and for the last set we did 6 to 8 repetitions. So this is a great exercise. Make sure to add this exercise into your routine next time you're doing back. So for the second exercise, we got the cable rope rows. This is actually a shoulder exercise, but if you manage to, or if you have the proper form and pull the rope closer to your chest, you'll be hitting more of your back area, more of your lats area. So instead of your back, instead of your shoulders, but of course you'll be hitting shoulders a little bit, but the main focus is back, of course. So for this exercise, I started with 70 kilos. You go down after each set by 5 kilos. So for the second set is 65. So 8 to 10 repetitions is the start off, is for the start of set. And then for the second set, you do 10 to 12. For the last set, you go, you can try to go higher than 12, but if you find out that you can't, so just go for the 10 to 12 range. So this exercise is actually really good for your back and your shoulders. Just keep in mind to drag or pull the rope closer to your chest instead of your face, because if you pull it closer to your face, you'll be more of a shoulder workout. So for the third exercise, we got the exact same exercise, just pulling the rope upwards. As you can see here, we're pulling them upwards and closer to your chest again. If you do it closer to your face, it will be more of a shoulder exercise. So remember, closer to your chest in order to hit the chest, the back area. So here is the exact same, 3 sets of same weight and also the same repetitions. The same repetitions basically. So this is the third exercise. After this you do a little some more chin-ups, the close grip chin-ups, just to engage your lats more and just to keep the intensity high. That's what I'm trying to do for every single workout, keeping the intensity high so you know, so you can burn more calories as you're working out. This is a really good strategy if you're trying to burn more fat as well as building muscle. So keep that in mind next time you're working out. So for the fourth and last exercise, we got the barbell rear delt row. This exercise is a little bit tricky because it's mainly a shoulder exercise, of course. So instead of having the reverse grip as you're doing if you're hitting shoulders, you'll be trying to reverse the reverse grip, if you know what I'm saying. So you'll be hitting the bar like this and then pulling it closer to your hip in order to hit this. Look, if you hit it closer to your hip, you'll be engaging more of your back area. So remember, next time you're doing this exercise, if you want to work your back, to have the reverse grip and also pull it closer to your hips than your stomach. So this exercise, start off with 50 kilos, put on 5 kilos on each side for after each set, and the rep range will be 10 to 12 repetitions in the beginning, and you go down by 2 repetitions after each set. This exercise I like to do almost every week, just because it hits your shoulders, of course, and it will help you build that more stable, and you have that really wide back with this exercise. So remember, you have to keep your whole body steady for every exercise I've been talking about right now. So just your arms move so that your back is the only muscle contracting and stretching. So remember that when you're doing the workout or this routine. So that's the workout. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Before I jump right into the training edit, I want to say thank you guys so much for the 100 subscribers. I never imagined that I could hit it so fast. It has only been 2 months since I started YouTube, and it is an awesome experience, of course. I'll be keep on grinding. This is very motivating to see that number of 100 subscribers. I've been told that the 100 subscriber mark is the hardest part of YouTube, but now that I reach it, I feel like things are getting more motivating. So I'll be seeing you guys in my next video. Enjoy the edit, and I'll be seeing you guys. Everybody gets high sometimes, you know. What else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go. You shouldn't be drowning on your own. And if you feel you're sinking, I will jump right over into cold. Fighting on your own. And if